Ireland. Then maybe at the closing of your day, you can sit and watch the moon rise over Clara and see the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, just to sit beside a turf fire in a cabin and watch the barefoot cousins as they play. Oh, the breeze is blowing o'er the sea from Ireland, are perfumed by the heathers as they blow, and the women in the uplands digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their ways. They scorned us just for being what we are. But they may as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a many candle from a star. And if there's going to be a life hereafter, in that dear land.